In this video, we're going to learn how to see what photos are backed up in Google Photos. So here we are. I've opened up the Google Photos app. Make sure you're logged into the correct Gmail or Google account. And what you're going to see here within the app is your most recent pictures you've taken on your device. But what you're going to notice, if I zoom in on one of the images, there's going to be an arrow pointing up with a dotted circle around it, meaning that these images have not yet been backed up. Now, there is no good way of going within the app and seeing what's been backed up. The easiest way of doing this is opening up a browser on your device. So I'm going to open up Safari, and I want you to go to the URL photos.google.com. Doesn't matter what web browser you're using. I'm using Safari. It really doesn't matter. As you can see, if I refresh here, I can see the most up-to-date images that have been updated or backed up on my Google Photos. Just tap the three lines there in the upper left-hand corner to bring out the sidebar, just to make sure you're logged into the correct Google account. As you can see, my little profile image is in the right-hand side of the sidebar there, and I can tap on that to make sure that that is the Google account that I want to be logged into. Now, as images back up onto the Google Photos app, you will be able to see them here. They are in chronological order, so as you can see, September 2024 is the most backed up version of my photos that I have, and then you go down here and you can see the different days of those photos. But if we hop back to the Google Photos app now, you can see that these images are being backed up. To confirm that they are, tap on your image or profile icon in the upper right-hand corner. Make sure you're logged into the appropriate Gmail account. And then as you can see here, you're going to see a progress bar that says backing up. And then it says 3,000 or however many items you have left to be backed up. Make sure you have enough account storage. You can manage it from this tab as well. And if you really wanted to, you can click into the Google Photos settings, which is the gear icon here and the same button here, and then go to where you see backup. It'll let you know where it's backing up, how much storage you have, and just to make sure that backing up is enabled. As you can see here, it's over to the right in blue, meaning that you are backing up the photos. And if that is over to the left and grayed out, it means that you need to enable it here. And that's the problem as to why you can't see the images that you're taking backed up on Google Photos. I would recommend that you leave Google Photos open on your device as it's backing up. I've found that sometimes when I close out of the app, it does take much longer to back up, even when I have it enabled. So that's it. That's how you see what images are being backed up via Google Photos. Have any questions, put those in the comment section below. See you guys in the next video.